in their university examination. The government Shambhala College magazine editorial board has worked very hard in the past year, and this event shall also be where we will release our annual magazine. Hence, this program intends to commemorate these three grounds. Amidst the pandemic, we are unable to observe this day with the pomp and glory that it deserves. However, we are grateful for everyone present here today, and we hope that you enjoy the items that is lined up for you this morning. And now, without further ado, we shall...
Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make straight your paths. May God bless His holy word. Let us bow our head and pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us this beautiful day, for blessing us in good health, and for giving us the opportunity to celebrate this special day celebration. Lord, be with us throughout the day. Guide our beginning and assist us throughout the day. Lord, bless all the freshers who are watching us through TV, and bless all of us who are here. Guide and fill each one of us so that we may have true and lasting thirst for learning and knowledge, even in this time of pandemic. We pray this thing in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lalun Puyi. And now to kickstart our program with a melodic tune, join me in welcoming up on stage Lal Mangayi, 5th semester BA. She will be serenading us with the song Rome in Real Sakangtse.
Rupa
Lome. Thank you, Lal Mangayi, for the beautiful rendition of the song. And now, I would like to invite up on stage our respected principal, Pulal Roswanga Patsuaw, to deliver a welcome address.
Pathian in Rome in rel sak zelang avamoyem khala chu Honorable Minister of State for Rural Development, INPR, Land Revenue and Settlement, our chief guest, a dynamic and hard-working leader, Pulal Ruat Kima. Our Vice Principal Pu Muthan Kimasailo, my colleagues, leaders of Students' Union, my dear fresh students, and leaders of alumni of this college, and everyone who are watching us from home, thank you for joining Fresh's live program from the Golden Hall. On this occasion of today's Fresher Social, I warmly welcome 859 new students with open arms and minds for choosing Garmin Fangman College for your higher education. This is your day. This is your program. Wherever you are, take time to enjoy it. You are now a new member of Garmin Fangman College. Feel proud to be one of the members of the big family, the Fangmanians. Due to COVID-19 pandemic, we are forced to switch over to virtual class mode from conventional classroom teaching mode. Our online classes are in full swing. Your study materials are uploaded in our LMS, Moodles. You can read your study materials whenever you want. We, the teaching faculties and the non-teaching staff, are all out to give you the best possible online education. Let me tell you about our college. Garmin Fangman College was established in July 21st, 1980, and it was named after Pusangbana, a prominent entrepreneur who donated a huge amount of money to start this college. It was recognized by the government and was upgraded to deficit status in 1985. And it got permanent affiliation and provincialized finally in 2003. Under revised assessment guidelines, our college is the only institution under MZU which has been accredited B++ by NAC. We'll be facing NAC again in 2023. Seeing the commitments of our teachers and staff, we hope to achieve a higher grade in 2023 when the college will be facing NAC again. Since 1982, when the college got its first result, the college has produced 8,774 Bachelor of Arts and 1,952 BCOMs. So we have 10,726 graduates passed out from this college. That too, without counting repeaters who got their degree from this college. And so far, we have, our college have 46 university toppers, out of which 12 toppers are from Commerce Stream. As of now, we have 2,207 students, which is 253 more than that of last year, enrolled in our college. College, Chanchina Thil Thar Eng Engamo, Mizotokin and Swaychun Zomlok and Dua. Kumina BAB com result, Tatak Tuk Kanea, Topper Pathum Kane, Toptena Somnile Pathum Lai Kane, Boga, Lal Trajuali, Commerce to Gold Medalis, and Hiel Bok Ane, Kanvachuangem, Frank Banians, Ni Anuame. Kumina Commerce Department a kan zipti tu te impact na commitment awang liao liavin MCOM PG class kan hong thei ta ani aro pui le ani kan college hi MZU pona MCOM zirna omchun ani ta ne belai mual chan maru west a Ramana College in campus, thar square meters, singa sang thum zet mai, kanei da der mai. Campus thar chatak mai, nai tia kanei thai chan hi pathian vang, ani ang. Pathian na tho, di lo ting tu rin, pathian in tu na kan chief guest, bulal ruat kima, kan alumni nge mai, le kan minister ni hi amangta ani kan minister tan thil ol sam tak ani lo ti hi kan khiat pui a silpolin in pe ka ngot ani lo film khur angai ema hoisen angai bok ani purot ki machuma kan lo tak jetani warke kan lo me pathian in om pui jel chero se ti in lom thu kanan soi ani din kan college satanga jir chuak rang mana college alumni ten ha dam taka zirlai te kanchol theina tur alumni arena cheng noi samni le panni sen na tur chu tunai hian an sual mek ani kan valom tak em rusa tu noya kan college che that mek ani a na ero covid wangin akal tuang lo le thung ane eng tiknia mo chuan kan le zo le ngei tura ngai ta ila he kan hol chuat vena la kan pha te hi rusa atanga kan pha ane kan lom le ane kole sum nei sa atangin MCOM classroom pani ganan siama chuan psychology department the practical room nei mumallo kanan siam boka BCOM room le economic core an to tu ka wangin kan han tilian bok a room lian zo ka english core te kanan da thei don bok ani heng jong jong hi in ren taka kan khusak chho awangan kan nei thei ani kan lom le Colossian parking, car parking, scooter, two-wheelers parking, kan mo le, busay kan tumeka, loan makwa naan, at sunga, room ang mo siyam thar angaya, chung tatsu kan koy meka kan zaw, titi to ani, he, car parking atan yan, pahos kan dila, may pe kan duvyo na chungin, tuna, sumle pai harisat na mo wangin มิลเปไม่เทโลอันนี้มูฮุนจุกันละนี่ไงยังตีกันไปสิจัดอันนี้ทุลมอมลีร์กันสวยลายยังลมอมเลมลูจะโปกันอันนี้โชว์เวอกันจะลายดูอมตักตักกันชวนเอ็มปฐุมินเฮโคเวลมินชวนฉันกันจะเกตุซีงะกันเซอร์นันนาวังอ่ะอันน่าทุกเทโลดร.สุพรกาศไมตีคอมเมอร์สเตปีเบรนดาฟันลัลดินปุยอังกฤษดีพาร์ตเมนต์เตเล่ปีเทเรซาโจทันปุยปีเอดีพาร์ตเมนต์เตอันนู้เมก้าจงใจปุยง่ายเนี่ยอันนี้เห็นกันเอลดีซีกุลูเตียกันสนันนินอัตลักษณ์บวกเมกจูอังไงตัวอมเล่อันนี้กันจงใจน่ะบางลวินประเทศมาอามากันรินในอินอิดินปุยังอูตีอินกันอินโซมอันนี้ to conclude my speech I assure you all the Frasers that the college would provide every student a much needed opportunity of growth through an integrated structure of curricular, co-curricular, and extracurricular activities. You can see the details in your handbook. You will have to join at least one of these clubs of your interest. The college is offering all it has, but it depends on how much you can take. Dear new students of this college, while you are with us, we, the faculty members, to prepare you to be competent enough to meet the challenges of the world. Take care of yourself and stay away from COVID-19. Truth prevails. Thank you.
In the past year, and to do that, we shall now call Lalrin Thanga, Assistant General Secretary, Student Union, to present to us the annual report of our activities.
Good morning, everyone. Our Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Lerot Kima, Minister INPR, our respected Principal, Mr. Lerot Tuanga Patuaw, our Vice Principal, all the faculties and my fellow students. Firstly, I warmly welcome all the freshers to Gafmenshang Bana College. It is an honor for me to be giving a report of the activities and achievements of the Students Union, Gafmenshang Bana College, for the academic session 2020-21. First and foremost, our highest thank you to the Almighty God for His unending grace, guidance, and protection. I take this moment to express my sincere gratitude to our respected principal, Mr. Lerot Tuanga Patuaw, for his leadership, wisdom, and ceaseless guidance throughout the session. I am also indebted to my main, Silan Monpuya, for his direction and support throughout the session. And I also convey my profound thanks to all the students' union leaders, the professor in charge, and my fellow students for their zeal and support throughout the academic session of 2020-21. With the closing of the academic session 2020-21, the various activities of the Students' Union have come to an end. Hence, reports on the various activities and important events of the Students' Union are as follows. General election of the Students' Union leaders 2020-21. The general election of the Students' Union leaders for the academic session of 2020-21 was held on 13 November 2020 under the supervision and guidance of returning officer, Ms. Linda Van Lerwati. The following students' union were elected against each respective post. I request the students' union leaders whose names I will be mentioning to kindly proceed towards the stage. Vice President, Lal Soy Puya, 6th semester BA. General Secretary, Silan Monpuya, 6th semester BA. Assistant General Secretary, Lerin Thanga, 4th semester BA, I myself. Outdoor Games Secretary, Ming Tan Sanga, 6th semester BCom. Assistant Outdoor Games Secretary Vanlan Moipuya, 4th semester BA. Indoor Games Secretary John Vanalruata, 6th semester BCom. Assistant Indoor Games Secretary Larin Eng Asailaw, 6th semester BA. Social and Cultural Secretary Timothy VL Nuntuanga, 6th semester BA. Assistant Social and Cultural Secretary Gabriel Silan Monpuya, 6th semester BA. Debating Secretary Elrem Tuangi, 6th semester BA. Assistant Debating Secretary Lel Nunpui, 4th semester BA. Magazine Editor Moses Elrem Maipuya, 4th semester BCom. Assistant Magazine Editor Elrin Nunga, 4th semester BA. The various professors appointed in charge of various departments by the principal are as follows. Professor in charge of outdoor games, Mr. Elmaso Maralte and Mr. Binod Murmu. Indoor games, Mr. Cyril Dampuya and Mr. Cyril Humbika. Social and Cultural Secretary, Dr. H. Lazui Tangi and Dr. Melody Lathanpui. Professor in charge of debating, Dr. Juliet Elren Rotiralte and Mr. Damwanlal. Professor in charge of magazine, Mrs. Zhao Nunsangi and Dr. El Himpui. Thank you, our students, union leaders. You may be seated. Class representatives. The election of the class representative was conducted under the supervision of returning officer, Ms. Linda Vanalruati, Associate Professor, Department of Education. The elected class representatives are also the executive members of the students' union as well. There are 48 of these elected CRs. The whole thing had to be cancelled due to the outbreak of the COVID-19. However, the students were divided into the following four houses. Third year BA as Greenhouse, second year BA as White House, first year BA as Yellow House, all commerce as Red House. The election of these house leaders was conducted through online mode under the supervision of the students' union leaders. Our college secured the first position in the intercollege debating competition organized by Idol City College Joint Students Union, SCCJSU. The Students Union and Chess Club GHBC jointly organized the one-day chess tournament on 19 February 2021. Article writing competition was organized on the 10th April by the Students Union and Literature Club. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, some of the sports events for the annual MZU sports had to be cancelled. However, following
Thank you, Angela, for the beautiful, melodious, and very moving song. Okay, this event also marks the felicitation of an honoring of our students who have done exceptionally well in the university exam, and those who have excelled beyond our expectation. And this award ceremony or this felicitation will have three rounds. And now for our first round, we shall give the Arzatlaya Award. Arzatlaya Award is donated by Pu'ar Zatlaya, who was our former principal. And to give this award, we shall now call Ms. Judy Lalrim Ruati to do the honors. The recipient of this award is Lal Chhazwali. She is from the Department of Commerce. She is the gold medalist, and she secured the first position with CGPA of 9.23. Lal Chhazwali, please come up on stage. Thank you, Ms. Judy. This year, we have a very special award for two students who have excelled beyond the expectations of their professors and everyone here. And this is the outstanding award, which will be given by the Commerce Department. I invite Pu Tsanga and Ms. Baby Tay to come up on stage and do the honors of giving this award to the recipient. The recipient is again Lal Chhazwali and Lal Ming Lui. Please kindly come up on stage.
Before we give the award, I would like to say a few words on behalf of the Commerce Department. The Commerce Department is, we are very proud, and it is with great pleasure to felicitate our two outstanding students today. I would like to mention a few things about them first, because from the very start, from the when they were first year, they have given very consistent performance, academic performance, and they have done us proud today. This outstanding award that we are going to give, it has been contributed by the Commerce Department, and it has a cash prize of 2,000 rupees each as well. I would also like to call Mr. Binod Murmu. He's the morning head of Department of Commerce. Commerce has two shifts. We have morning shift and day shift. Sir Lal Tsang Liana is the head of department of the day shift, and Mr. Binod Murmu is head of department of the morning shift. I will call upon, first of all, Lal Tazwali. She is also our gold medalist. She is the top topper in the university exams. I will call upon Sir Lal Tsang Liana to give the citation and cash prize. Call upon Mr. Binod Murmu to hand over the citation and cash prize to Lal Ming Lui. Again, on behalf of the Commerce Department, we wish our outstanding students and also our rank holders the very best in all their future endeavors. Thank you.
Now I would like to request Lal Tazwali, the recipient of Arzatlaya Award, to say a few words to address this gathering.
Le inzawai namasain von lo chibai ka buk cheu chewa I ke hilal chezwali kini a commerce department changin I tuna I program hun chep takara miss pinky bula kahandila serjing amyang main current telve chena ma se sui lo thekeni lova chuwangin e voini hani in matian karontinga amasain hbc chunga hianin thindung leti takzetin lom thu ko soya I kumthum hun chunga engi heta student kalawni vea minlo pomo vain kaloma mason na ka kashin na hiani na mimal tekin e ka charna sa em em a ka classmate te le shang banya zang zong zong pon chu tiang che chuan in ngai ka ringa hbc hi enge college mai ni lawa chung kwa gan ni a hbc chung ko zinga ka tel hi kalom lu tuka e kumthum chung khan in thiam na min pe manga in ein min en kola voina po ti hianin fresher social rolin e nglom puina min han man pui le a e kalom em em a apik tekin chu chu apetu adong tuwa ka changchar chara apetu hbc hi anchang china chuwang chuanin enge hbc tan hian ka pek ve theng ti ka ngai to a ma se khovel a thilangai to a thil hlu te sum hlu te su pek the ka nei mi alwa ma se ka ti thei ve om chun nia ka shat hbc tan thu le la ka phwa a e enge a poetic form le a rhyming technique te chu han mang ve tak maila e jak tu thiam tak tak te chu kan thluk phadon mi alwa ma se ka thinlung taka hbc tana hbc ka ngai zia ka ngai lut zia le e ka kal zel na a hbc ming ti chat katumzia te kazia chwana ni a I katana lu em em ma chutang ta chuanin hbc tampo a hlut ve karinga tin soi mai thengai reng reng lao I kumtum chungot mai hun kalo man pui chin commerce morning shift te I kalom le a I professor te mai ba ka ka classmate zong zong te morning shift chunga kaloma hun enge su nu chin chia tlak tak nangnin min nei puya nangma ni zara hetang din hun ka ding theya kalom em em ma kan su nu man te kan hun lo man hau to te kha thu in ka jak chuak lo theilawa sei lo kanom theilawan tiang do khanin kajak chhak lo theilawani chuwang chuanin hbc tan le commerce morning shift tan hianin thil pek pek ve ka duani mami khan khong aitekin the cha melo puise I amasa in HBC I o in principal zom takpula ro chang khan mi lo don sakse kalom em wangin he thil pek lu takhi a nge sum ang jong chuanin lu em lo ma se ka lan che ni Suani na panina I HO morning head Sarbinot Khanin min laudan sakse. Katana in thilti zong zong wangalom thusainan kahlana che. In hun lutak min pek wangin kalom lutuke HBC vuzel rose.
Lal Thazwali kha ngoro Lal Thazwali kha se cha lo la omna chanlan ning lui po thilpe kanin pek la hianin thilpe dang don tur in neya kan principal hianin in tan liao liao ti in he thilpe khi alo wa save a he hi principal in a hlan don se uni
le Ramana College atanga o outstanding a pass he kan lomlo ni in khria a om chun te ka chuanga chu wang chuanin a kaip te ka jena tiang hian thuk tak ka ju jena a anjir zel la tur an kal zel la tur atan ti in a tablet kapedona ni ah lalming lui le lalming lui lo kalma sa jok se kan veng nu la ni ale thajoli le
cha o thank you so much for the selfless act sir and for the inspiring words Lal Thazwali in government Shangwana college we encourage and celebrate the talents of its students we have various clubs where the students can nurture their interest and their talents choreography club is one such example and now join me in welcoming the outgoing students of choreography clubs to perform for us
say that can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. The world we're gonna make, however big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. We may be right, we may be wrong, but I wanna bring you along to the world I see, to the world we close our eyes to see.
Thank you so much for the beautiful contemporary lyrical piece, Choreography Club. We strive to make million dreams come true here in Government Siambana College. And now, to encourage and motivate us, I shall now invite our prominent and senior associate professor, P.H. Lelzari, Department of Political Science, up on stage. Pizarte.
Hello, everyone. Good morning, every one of you present here, and all those who are at home watching, and our esteemed chief guest, Mr. Lelruat Kima, the principal, the vice principal, the teachers, the students, and of course, the freshers. Dear freshers, I'm privileged to stand before you today to welcome you. And on behalf of Government Siambana College, it is my distinct pleasure to welcome you all to this new world of college life. First of all, congratulations, freshers. I know that making it into this college is not an easy task, but it was worth it, isn't it? So this college has been imparting quality education since its inception in 1980, as the principal has just mentioned. So the development is possible largely because of the teaching faculty, the committed members of the faculty, the administration, and of course, the brilliant students who have come out with flying colors. I want you to know that our college is primarily focused on making good citizens and to make good human beings and also successful professional. And I feel really proud to share with you today that many of our students who have come out with flying colors are now occupying high positions in different fields, including the chief guest which we have today. Thank you. All right, so they have succeeded in many respects, and I'm sure that you will surely reach the same peak of success as they do, dear newcomers. And for the next 3 years, you will be surrounded by countless opportunities for leadership, for your personal growth, and brilliant academic progress. Today is the start of a new chapter in your life. Over the few years, you are going to transform in ways you cannot imagine. And the college will challenge you, and the people also will inspire you. You may not notice those changes which happens to you every day. When you are senior, it will become a very special memory to you for knowing that you have come that far. So the students who happen to be having problems financially or academically because of the environment of learning these days, I want you to know that all of us are there to support you, and we will always be there to listen to your problems and try to solve your problems with you. Well, the duty of a teacher is not only to teach, but to also inculcate discipline and qualities in students. So that is what the teachers are going to do. They are going to help you in all the possible ways they can to build up your character, to become a leader of a state or of any organizations. So besides, our college also focuses on co-curricular activities as well as extracurricular activities. And sports, all right, so we have NSS, we have NCC, it's all there written in the book. So there are different clubs too, right? Like Adventure Club, we have Weber Club, we have Eco Club, Freedom Society, and those who were just showing their dances, okay? There are different clubs and different, these types of society in the college. So as a newcomer, I want you to become a member of at least two of the clubs which we have here, because we know that most of the students who have had an experience in these kinds of clubs and activities are, even after they leave the college, they become prominent persons in their fields. So I want to mention that our college is distinct in terms of giving out extra mile in identifying and appreciating the students who have excelled, what we just witnessed now, okay? So students who have excelled in their studies, in any other fields, are appreciated, and sometimes they are given certificates of appreciation, and sometimes they are given cash awards. So we are quite fortunate that if you want to receive those awards and certificates, you can start right now, okay? So finally, I'm sure that you would find these 3 years in the college most inspiring years of your life. And I wish you all the best to gain excellence in your life and for the future. I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Pizarte, for your inspiring and encouraging words. And now for the second round of our award presentation, we shall present the Shangbana Award. This award is given to all the students who had secured a position in the top 10 of their respective department. The donor of this award is Pushangbana and his family. Since they could not show up today, I request the principal to come up on stage and present the award on their behalf. Sir. The first recipient of this award is Rosie Lalbia Kluangi of English Department. She secured first position with CGPA 8.62. Second, Vanal Kluangi of Education Department, seventh position, 8.16 CGPA. She seems to be absent. We will go on to the next. PC Zonun Sangi, Education Department, 10th position, 8.02 CGPA. Moving on, Lal Chatluangi of History Department. She secured 5th position with CGPA of 8.69. Rejoy Lalun Puya, History Department, 8th position with CGPA of 8.46. I would like to mention here that Rejoy is also an excellent painter, and he was the leader of the visual club. All right. Okay, next, Janet Lalruat Kimi. F. Lalbiaknia of Mizo Department is also missing. Ngairo Kimi of Mizo Department. She secured 3rd position with CGPA of 8.35. Lal Tan Kima of Mizo Department. He secured 6th place with CGPA of 8.18. Linda Zorim Sangi is not here. So moving on, Vasti Zonun Sangi is also not here. Laldin Liana, Mizo Department, 10th position with CGPA of 7.98. I would like to mention here that the Mizo Department secured sixth place in the top 10, and we're very, very proud of the Mizo Department. Moving on, C. Valerem Ruati of Political Science Department. She came in second place with a CGPA of 8.89. Valal Thamuan Puyi seems to be absent today. It's the pandemic time, and so it's quite understandable. Now, Lal Enkola of Public Administration, he secured fifth place with CGPA of 8.52. Kelal Chandami of Psychology is also absent. She secured ninth position with CGPA of 8.21. Si Malsom Dong Liani also seems to be absent. And from the Commerce Department, welcome on stage once again, Lal Chazwali, gold medalist, CGPA of 9.23. Lal Ming Lui, Commerce Department, she secured second place with CGPA of 9.14. Lal Ngay Omi Patuao of Commerce Department, sixth place, 8.56 CGPA. Ti Malsom Sanga, also from the Department of Commerce, securing seventh place with 8.52 CGPA. Lal Ruadiki of Commerce, eighth place with CGPA of 8.51. H. Lalmuan Puyi, from the Department of Commerce, ninth position, 8.50 CGPA. Thank you, sir. That would be all for the Shangbana Award. Today we have a very special student among us, and this is a very exciting news, not only for our college, but also for the entire state. He's not only made our institution proud, but the entire state, like I've just said, and also he makes a Mizo Fields proud to the core. And so he's none other than our very own Lal Eng Moya, popularly known as Apuya. He is the most expensive player of the country and the youngest ISL team captain ever. So I would like you all to join me in welcoming up on stage Lal Eng Moya, Apuya. And to felicitate him, we have our vice principal, Pungura, to present him with a little token of appreciation. Okay. Thank you. Please stay on stage because we have like lots of things to give to you. Okay. Next is the SU from the SU Student Union Council. They would like to students our social and sports self. We would like to invite Sarpeka to come up on stage.
Okay. Okay, that is from the Department of Social and Cultural. Okay, still stay there. Sir, Principal Sir also has a special gift for you. So let's invite him on stage once again. Okay, thank you, sir and Apuya. We are very, very proud of you.
Cibay ule, coming to F Lalbiak niya, ania, tuhun MZU undergraduate results ho ka khan, mizo subject topper kanive ah. Ka result chung chang ahiyan, lom tu tam tak soy tu, kaneya, ama sabirin patihan hina lom tu umsela. Kan principal sa om tak pu lalro chunga le staff zong zong te abi takin miso subject ka kan professor te har sana ka neya e tan chingai lo ka siat lo le thi ka takin lom thu ka soya tin kan college le ka thiam lo bera changa to parmin lang kai tu fakak choi moi phu government strong bana college wo zero se truth prevails.
That was Lalbiak Niya of the Department of English who secured first place.
Kalau memang siat angin kini tu, kita school kala college kala leka zir tak tak mankan ni lah bangian abu tak memang extra care kan mamo memang cuti yang min pui tu kan principal tele abik takin. Sport department lampang tepo inhe na lon thu ka soi tak mewa lekha zir ngor ngor hi keini a chuna theilo na lai oma bang khan inshia thiam nei kan mamo em ma chu dianga min thathiam tu te lecturer kan nei hi kaloma in fiam mi tepo hemi college timing thatu ni thei turin ka fui du boka zir lai tepo in fui na tlem kan soi venga I insum theina te discipline hi poi em em lo thing tu chuan engkong apo zir zir na lama te engkima in discipline hi poi mo em em lo thing thei tu chuan mi ti bak ba ka ti pe te mi mut laia exer lak pe te sport lampang bi ka ka soinga ke ma sport lampang ka ni wangin le kha zir na de poni thawang mi zir aya zir lo chuan lo tlin na om thei lo wa chutiang che chuan thil engkima kan ti na reng reng a atei ma ber chuta po chon lotin na lom lo mal som na dong tla ka nun te hi poi mo em ema nu le pa thu oi te chutiang zel chuan zirtir tu te thu oi te po kan ni tin nun man dan te khatiang engkim kan thil tin reng reng pathian reng chunga kan ti hian lo thin na oma zirlai pui te po lo thin na changtho turin du sangna ka hlan chewa HBC vul zero se ya kan sei le du ne kalome
I would like to invite up on stage Pu Sir Peka for a few words.
Ahe mi ma hian apu kha thil pek pek tur kan la ne chu chu ke hi socio cultural and sports chairman kania he sang bana college a hian thutlem kan soi ru chu trauma college hi abikin kumin big atang hian ti ma kan van nei em em me national player hi kan nei nual ani tt a phe chuan panga ngot mai hi kan nei chhot me tt competition kan nei chumpon college level ang chuan min thau lu tuka college dang ho chuan min sob lu tuk su o te mi an roti zo kan ni yang han an dil le zo kan ni khatin khoba players tha kan ne ya ten hockey ya college mizoram college ina an ne ive mi alo olympian rem siami kan ne boka ani loka ama po college ron thua hun te kan lo ni puya tu tiang chu kan mang to wa tin he a puya kan an ne ya la leng boya ani takna a pu ya ti hiring kan ko chu chu aro pu nei kan hrelo mai thei Mumbai FC Mumbai City FC ya khel tour ti mai ang a khel don tran ani tu da chuan Indian players mainly lo foreign players thing point aman hi India ma ato ber ani khatlai kha ilong pui lo ka kuti beng u khang kha mizo anina nga kan chuan rualin rang bang college student anin ang hian kan chuanga kan lom che a chuang chuan khongain ron chole lokla thil pek kan lopele lokang che kan a ron chola hian kan sports lama kan ruai tu te kha ron ding veula thalomo me aw judi te linda te sarma late a om om ang kha
And now, in celebration to all the achievements of our students, join me in welcoming Puipuya Thole na Niropuya to present a special number.
lei sing nun dam lai lung ai buai na rim ni om sun de ya rei lo e ka don sa in lung re a oi lo lei sing nun pe la len hun tu kang ha le le mai pial ral ram moi chu thing ila o chu mun nge chu partona lung lo tui donin le sing dun reng hi don sai re lo fi chen nu lung du song te nen chua oi mo kan nim to khom le ang lei sing nun pe la len hun tu ka ma le le mai pial ral ram moi chu thing ila o chu mun nge chu tin min ngai mo kalen rual jong pen hoi lo par to na lung lo tui don chu in ha klen ve mo kalen rual jong pen o ka ha le le mai ke song lei sing nun pe la len hun tu kan ha le le mai pial ral ram moi chu king ila o chu mun nge chu king ila o chu mun ngay chu
Hello me
Thank you for the wonderful performance. Thank you so much, Pui Puya. And now I shall invite the Vice President of the Student Union, Government Shambana College, Lal Soi Puya, to come up on stage and deliver a short speech.
Greetings to our honorable chief guest, Pula Rotkima, INPM minister, our respected principal and students union president, Salal Rotsuanga Patsuo, and our vice principal, Sangu Thanki Masailo, and our respected professors and my fellow colleagues of students union leaders and my fellow students. Before I start off, I want to thank the Almighty who has guided us and give us this wonderful moment and pleasure. Okay, now let me start by saying that I feel very honored to deliver a speech on this stage because Government Shambana College has given me a lot. It has taught me life experience and I feel honored and proud to deliver it. When we enter this college, we are no longer students. We are students with responsibility. We are students who have duties. It might be new things and some might lose their way and some might lose their way, but what I want you is not to lose hope. Because if you lose hope, the moment you lose hope, that's your downfall. Some may lose wealth, and some may lose health, and some may lose their friends. We too may also have to lose the company of our family in order to complete this education. It is said that without pain, no comes a victory. We are a student, and what we are here to do is never give up. Remember, have you heard the story of Michael Jordan, the famous basketball player? And in one of his interviews, the interviewer asked him, "Michael, you're so great. You're the greatest basketball player of all time. How could you do this? How can you be this popular?" And he replied, "You see only the success, but you miss the hard work. For me, in order to achieve that success, I miss 9,000 shots a day. And I want you to remember that. In spite of failure, we must keep going on." And have you ever heard the story of the famous boxer, Muhammad Ali? When the interview asked him, "How can you be the greatest boxer of all time? How many times did you do sit-up and push-up in a day?" And he replied, "I only start counting when it hurts." You see, life gives an obstacle, but what we have is God and our family. And to our young freshers, I want you to remember, things might be different here, but you may lose your way, and it might be hard to understand at the very first time, but we are here to guide you. Our professors are here to guide you. Our principals are here. Our principal is here to guide you. Ole, we na kazilai pui dum tak tak te. TV alo clear tu te. Le headline muna miron tel pui thei te. Kan professor zoom tak tak te. Kan principal kan kualen te. In the vine se bega buk cewa. We na hien hei hun limom tak patien zara kan nei thea. Kalom e me ma. Kan principal te. Kan professor te min support na nuaya ni mina te. Hati kuling kan han oma kan han buaya hemi chunga hem kan tho ho na a te po lom thu ka soi du ni ka tho pui te students union leaders te anin pek te ka fak em ema he nga te lom thu ka soi du ni nak tu ka hianin kan se theu tonga students union leaders election te po kan la nei le dona he nga te hianin ril rua sul nu te ron lang chuai choi me kan hlim lai ni te heng ate hian experience ha tak tak min petu kan professors te chunga lom thu ka sei duwa college kan rong kal hianin kan sia tu chu confessors zilai duom tak tak te he ka cha du chewa voina hian ni nu le pa te hian haural mai turin he tilai mun a hian ron ti lo chea inu le pa ten an du thu sam ti pui tling tun he tilai mun a hian ron tir chea chu wangin hun khoral mai mai turin i lo zia le tu na tanga tha tha lova le khai thei pato pa zir tur le nakina an nga fak ram nga fak ni zel thei turin aron tir che ni ti hi riang che sang bana college chi mizorama college zo pui beran ni china chu wangin he college chi lo ti ro pui zela atlu chiette aming chiette ni poin en liam mai lovin adom kang tu lo ni zelang che kha jong kha ka soi thei tong ni mero che kalome
Thank you, Lal Soi Puya. We shall now have the last round of presentation of our awards. This is the Merit Award or the Departmental Award. These awards are specifically donated by specific persons for each of the department's top rank holders or whoever ranked the highest in the university exam. The Merit Award. Dr. Kenneth Songliana Award is given to English Department. The recipient of this award is Rosie Lalbia Kluangi. And I request Pungura, our Vice President, our Vice Principal, to present this award on his behalf. Thank you. Next is the Ke Lian Tuala Award. It is given to the Department of Public Administration. The recipient of this award is Lal En Kola, who has secured the fifth position. And I request Ms. Baby Tay to come up on stage to present this award. Lal En Kola of Public Administration Department. Next is Dr. Rin Oma Award given to the Department of Mizo. But since the recipient is absent, we will move on to the next award, Rokai Liana Award. This is received by Lal En Kimi of Economic Department. And I request Sir Lala of Economics Department to present this behalf, this award on behalf of Pu Rokai Liana. Lal En Kimi. Thank you very much, sir. Next, we have the Lian Vi Kiang Te Award, Commerce Department, and the recipient of this award is Lal Chazwali. We request her on stage and Pu Lal Changliana to give this award. Thank you, sir, and Lal Chazwali. Next is the Department of Geography. This is the Lal Ram Moya Kiangte Award, and it is received by Lal Din Chua Kiangte, but he seems to be absent, so we will move on to the next. Burwal Kumamar Award. This is the Political Science Department Award. The recipient is C. Van Lal Ram Ruati. She secured second position. And I request Pizarte to present this award. Thank you, ma'am, and thank you, Rimruati. There has been a slight mistake just before this. Lal Din Chua actually was present here, so we shall call Lal Din Chua of Geography Department. And to give away the Lal Ram Moya Kiang Te Award, I call Sir Mala to present this award. Thank you, sir, and Din Tsua. And now moving on to the History Department, Lal Chatluangi is the recipient of this award. This is the Van Lal Zuma Award, and I request Sir Peka to give this award on behalf of Pu Van Lal Zuma. Thank you, sir. This is Psychology Department Award. This is the C. Lung Muana Award. And I request Sir Mahuma to give this award on behalf. And the recipient is Kelal Chandami. Kelal Chandami. She seems to be absent, so we'll move on to the next. This is the Education Award. This award is donated by Professor Sanyi Tau Chong. For the Sanyi Tau Chong Award, the recipient is Vanlil Tuange. She is also absent. So, and that is all for the Merit Order Department Award. Now we will move on to our next item. It is always exciting to have new faces join the family of Government Shangbana College. This year, we have a little over 700 freshers joining us. And now, join me in welcoming one of the freshers, Annabel Zomwan Puyi, who will be addressing this gathering on behalf of the Freshers 2021.
Of Arts results waka English subject to parkani ama saverin tundin mun min shwai theng tu la min kai shwai tu pathian ne na lom thu ko soya government Shangbana College principal za om takle staff te shileng kara har satna tam takara engkim min boy pui second min som dola in ne na lom thu ko soi tak me mewa tin English department professor ste zirna konga kanu le pa chan changin har satna le boina kan shian te in lia thinlung takin lom thu ka soya government Shangbana College kan nimin hun le kan vuin huna ke ma ni ni thei tura min chum do la min cher chuak tu kan nak tu khuna ta na kan ma hun sial tu rin om na le dik na nen vul je ang je truth prevails.
That was Rosie Lalbia Kluange of English Department.
Good afternoon, honorable chief guests, our respected principal, and all that are gathered here today. First, I would like to give a congratulations to all of my seniors, and especially to the award winners. My name is Annabel Zomwanpui, and today I've been granted the honor to share a few words with you on behalf of the freshers of Government Shangbana College. As freshers, we have embarked on this new leg of our journey on shaky legs, learning how to walk all over again in a new environment. And it has been thanks to the guidance of our teachers and our seniors that we are able to take each step without falling over. Already, this institution has proven to be such a great and dependable source of our individual as well as collective betterment. And in this regard, I cannot help but emphasize the leniency and care with which our teachers regard us, especially during this pandemic that we find ourselves in. And as well as, in the same vein, I would like to highlight the kindness and care with which our seniors have taken care of us, which I would like to take this chance to give many thanks to all of you. We are so grateful for all the love that you have shown us so far. And moving forward, I hope that we can continue to rely on your care and counsel, and we will do our best to make sure that we don't squander your goodwill in the same. I think I speak for everyone when I say that it's such a huge pleasure and honor to be finally a part of this family. And I wish all of us the very best in all our future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Annabel. Now from speeches to songs, we shall now call on stage to perform for us a song by Lil Mangayi, 5th semester BA. Lil Mangayi, please come up on stage.
On fire. It's buried in my soul, the California gold. And you found a light in me that I couldn't fight.
Lady Gaga when you have Lel Mangaye in the house. All right, that was a beautiful rendition of Always Remember Me. And now we move on. The editorial team has been working very hard to bring out one of the best magazines published ever by the college. And now I shall call upon the magazine editor, Moses, to give the preview of the magazine which is to be released today. Welcome up on stage, Moses.
Hello. A very good afternoon to you all. Our honorable chief guest, our respected principal, vice principal, respected professors, teachers, staff, and all my fellow students who are watching us from TV and YouTube. On behalf of the Students Union Magazine Department, I, Moses Lalramngai Puya, editor of the 48th Annual Government Siangbana College Magazine, stands before you to give you all a sneak previews of the 48th Annual Government Siangbana College Magazine. First and foremost, I thank the Almighty God for His grace and endless mercy and for blessing us with good health and enabling us to gather on this very special occasion. My biggest thank you goes to our respected principal, the president of Students Union Government Siangbana College, Mr. Lalrau Chuang Apachuo, and our professors in charge, Ms. Zonu Sangi and Dr. Lal Himpui, for their guidance and endless support in helping to bring forth this magazine, making it a reality. My thank also goes out to our assistant editor, Laurin Nunga, who worked incessantly for the publications of this magazine. I acknowledge my sincere appreciations of the effort of all the teachers and students who have contributed toward the magazine coming to fruition, helping to make it a reality and a success. The Government Shangbana College 40th annual magazines contained annual reports of the college activities, various clubs and departments, etc., during the academic sessions of 2020 to 2021. The magazines also displayed beautiful contributions of the students, which have come in the form of their literary work like articles and poetries, etc. The magazines also boast impressive artwork, painting and drawing, as well as visual throwbacks of the Alumni Fest, which was at the beginning of this year. The magazines highlight a very warm wishes conveyed from the Vice Chancellor, MZU, Professor KRS Sambasivarao, the Minister Higher and Technical Education Department, Dr. Arlal Thang Liana, and our Alumni President, Mr. J.K. Dong Zuala. Lastly, I wish all the readers of the magazines a joyful reading. Long live HBC. Thank you. Now, I request our Honorable Chief Guest to come up on stage and release this magazine.
Winia, Shangbana College, Annual Magazine 2020-21 to Zirlai Tele, Helaya Toktu Tele, Zora Mipuiten, Trangkai Takan Manturin, Lom Takim Kerilise.
Sir, kindly stay on stage and deliver.
Can host principal le vice principal athopui faculty le Shangban College staff zongzong te alumni hui tu te SU leaders te voinia kanlolom zirlai ron luthar fresher zongzong te ama science bai kabu ka cheu kum somthum kalta khan he college a hianin zirlai ni turin kaluta mani in admission kanin boy pui veka ka first day a chuanin kan lecture khati laya kan lecture pakhat khanin high school a min zirtira tuna chuanin Mizoram Law College a principal ania mi tam thep thop line fresher in khathung mm mai kha principal varanda khuanin lalruat kim college iron rave phak to mo avalo mom ve atia kala khereng mai khang hun lai te kha ka ngai tua ka lunga leng ple mai mi zo nuni kan mela mi zo nuni kan chai thuk dan te a zir lai hoin mo gan lo bani a ngai no mania a student kan nia kan chai thutla tani do tani mi elo ni chutiang ang te su nia Miss Zari, Miss Zarte, Annal Trin Kopa Wang Lai Khan Yang, Bon Fe Na Feng, Nula, Aizol, Mizom Hei Chia Chon Nal Berte Zing Amin Ya, Kan Thir Ning Trin Lau, Ani, Soi Tura Tam Le Mai, Kan College, Kan Lai In, Chim Ram Thang Ate, Thar Te Te, Fiam Thu Thiam, LPS kan ti ta cable TV ta hi om hek lo radio walal thara le thiente bung kon veng khar fiam thu tho kha kan ngai kha thri na rang bana college min ti lime em tu te ani voinia an hmel mu tur anom to lo ani chuti lai chuanin rang bana college chuak mizorama voinia kan din hun kan en le tin assembly speaker polarin liana sailo chu rang bana college sa local thinin zirlai khoi tu ani thina ni chuanin pulal chandamaral te kan education minister zom takpo hi rang bana college a hian student union vice president le general secretary aloni tobok ani keini hi kan batch sakha 92 le 93 batch kan ya student union a vice president kan ya kathopui te hi officer fel tak tak te ania mani aizon nakonga po mirin tlak ngai tom lo tak vek ania alom um lain ka ria chutiang chon rang bana college suak soitur tam tak kan nei ani puma huma ifs te puvena is te tin pu sang mama central service kanan ti ho pastor tele mcs le mps te mitam tak he college rang hian alo chuak to ani chung mi te zir chua theina chan chu voinia kan faculty kan principal let ho puite kan principal lo ni to zong zong te thorim na awanga voini theng thei ni hian kain phria ani kha la leng moya kan choi moya alo mom le maya a puya ka bial chung mi ania kan nau anga ka lo en venia ke po hi han ti dai teang pun rem chang kan lange college ka kalayan in mizoram ayon football ka khelawangin class ka kalmu mal thelo ni khang lai khanin morning shift chu kha kan lani wangin classroom tin mai hi thut kan in chu thut na changlo kan dinga a kong ka puya kan da ka tuk vera zong zong hian class him tumin kan ther huang mai thina ni a khe om du khop maya amaro chu nuwa day shift this anon hong le a chutiang ang chuan in morning shift nen khan kan lakop le ta a kan zia oma khati lai khan in zir lai sang thum rual kan nia ne huwa chuan in zir lai tam ber kan nie tin kan in chal bok ani khang ang zong zong te ka ngai tua alung len thak le maya chuta chuan in student union vice president kan i lain college dang zirtiri college te aizol college ten bus an neya bus nei ve kan be se ya si phira thang ten zirlai an lo kala kulikon lam tlang nuam lam thang ten chung mi ta tan chuan in bus si nei ve la tin principal kan soi puya principal chuan min lo chan na chuan in helai college thren om college of teachers education kan tia biet zirna om thina tila hian asam type in in seipui mai ding thina ni chu chu chan mari hianin veng nei tu anya wangin helai mun hi oi me hol tu na omang hianin andila khati lai khanin veng pa education lama minister te polo ni to doctor ei chan sanga an nei boxia kan buai puya chu ta chuanin heng ba se chu du hun buna kan lei theya chu wang sona poimo ber chu ram hi ania ram kan nei bel thei to do lo wangin ram kan nei theina turin thei top chu la ti a fit som panga vel chu kan in zau ta in ka khia alo mom khop maya voini theng in zir lai ten kan la chor ni in ka khia ani khatiang khan in student union kan ni na in study tour kan khruaya khoga sar dampu hi o memo zir lai ala nia five star hotel a delhi kan kal zan te bohan soi te bo hacha kom khup maya kan limani khatiang te kha soi tur ngai nom tak ka khria ani chutiang chon he college in manasa takin aso na zirna konga te ani emo mizoram a mi chuan om tak tak te mi tam tak an lo cher chuak to ani chuwang chon vuinia hian in zir thiam na mai hi kan zir chan ani loti ria ila zirthiam na chuan education chuan all round development kan tiangin mi pui tling kan ni theira tur te eng konga po mi man tra mi lo tling mi chuan om kan ni theira turin kan zil angai ni chuwang chuanin heng ang zong zong a hian thok rim te tan lo chuan hlo thlin na om ngai lo ani kum som thum kal ta khanin he kolai sa kazira kum som thum alo kal le chuang khuwal lien kan niang ti ka in ring phak ngai lo reng reng ani voini he khuwal lien din muna kalau din theina chan poi rang bana college zir tir tu te thorim na lein pek na mal som na kadong tak me me ani te ka in fria ani athiam pol kan nilowa in khelin mizoram ayun kan fe chu renga kan kal chu renga pwd ya ka khel thina khati lai khanin kan college kha ne hu sport hi kan nei thina champion ni hi kan chak he me kan be na sa ni mizoram college sport hi oma finala government Aizawl college and son football kan khela sikhatin kan chak lo ani kan la nei em mai khrom kan tiya college lian ber mi ne hu nuwa college lian ber football champion kan ni lo kha kan lana em em ani chuan anu luka ne hu sport Aizawl kan thenga chuta chuan in beina sakhop maya a sarthan hlirate an tang ka saram moi te phei chu a la om phei se chuan in han soi sakte bo ha chak om ani kamit thaina la cham renga ni chuta chuan government Aizawl college kha sikhatin kan ne ta ni mizoram ai o thin lelama mitam tak player sam tak an oma ke ni lama po tam tak kan om bok ani khami ne kan lim zia le kan phur zia te kha kamit thain ala cham reng ani tin college sport college week kan ne ya chuta chuan voi amma saberatan cricket hi sar chuang ate sar mai ti ten tel veng u an ti tlata chuwang chuan min mizoram college song song cricket ai te ma tel ma saber college kan ni ta alo thang duang ta zela tuna chuan ranji trophy te kan soi kai ta zel ani chung chu bi takin sar chuanga contribution hi aro pui a pioneer nin ka khia cricket a chuan ka chuang tak zet ani chutiang ang chuan in voini alo in her chuak le ta kan ho tu te kan zir tir tu ten lo lenga rang bana college kan to chia in tin nge ni ang tia dur tlanga hostel te kan neya muthia mun ma te kan neya ma se la sia du thu asam tok lo ani hun rei takatanga an lo boi pui to kulai bel lei mual kan tia chu chu ONG sin an akwera amaro chu hei sar chuang kan principal papuya ta hi niya an akwer dan kha kan len los azo vak lova len revenue and settlement department hi uluk taka danina min kuar kan ni wangin film kuranga em ema chumi ang chuan dan noya ang tinga chu sak ani le theyang ti ngun takin kan soi hova theito choin kan beya chuta chuanin kan zir tir tu te delhi lama te ongcc mun pui lama ten zukkal boka nakina ko ta te po min lakhing theya chung huna te chuanin thiam kan chan theina turin theito chua angai ni tin tran kan la a ato pato pa chuanin tuna chuanin len lease akha kan han hum theita ani chutiang ang chuanin mun tam ta kan in tlan sia ka mun matha te kan in ela khulaya bel le mual khu le don taila avai bel cheng za man nge niang ti chut chuat thiam po har khopang amaro chu athlon liu liawin khulai kan nei theita chunga chuan kan principal le athok pui te thorim na awang liu liawani ke ni chuan in mau pukhat po kan ron keu thing om lobe kan tia ni chu hey voini a hianin rang bana college fresher social kan han man a hianin helai chuak michuan om tak tak te ei zon na kong khang kha kan nga maya khang kan tar lan pia lama khanin kumin independence day kan mana po khanin zirti tu tha choi moina nong mi pathum zinga mi pani kha kan student union leader lui usi lal hun le puro sang zual ral te teni khang zong zong cher tu de kha voinia kan zirti tu te ani nang eng din hun nge idin ve don kum som ni kum som thum local le huna he collision eng angin nge an ngai don che an hreng don che nge an thei hil don che he collision i hreng don nge i thei hil don ti hi voinia hian in zir lai thar du om tak tak te kan challenge du cheu ani thil dam tak soi tur awmin ka hria voinia hianin hey golden hall hi anwa online ya student union leader kan ni line selection te si kan nei thira kan ni nge me maya kiran bedi fanu kha mbbs zir tur han an thanga kan protest a then zealand tanga kan lui lui reng mai ni kong kan zo khatiang han tear gas ne anzar khoda te son heng lai phe ateng kan in bay fuck my police ten en khan class kan kal mu mal hei thelo ni rei fe kha selection te si boy ko dang u antia so da chon golden hall ai zir lai khat ta ta tot mm mai khan kan in ek benga kan re la ni so da chon in thu hi tui em em mai hen ka soya soi pu pu mai ka soi lai khan in zir lai khan on ke phi tol to la e kan principal pu zat lai kha a lien bo kha ani hi in chai chak thina ni lung den te mizoram mi chak jing mi kha ni ron keo mi ron ko kang ve wa la ruat kim kha ta tang ha chu nga ro thia kan rihum hum maya khang lai kha chuan in zir lai sang thum rual gan ni kha claim bera sang ni ve li chu class kal kan om renga a thu mien khoi bu lu nang ma hen kan thum hem hem zel mai ni kha tiang ang thil de kha sa sat lai lo tel se chon han ngai khale se la an soi sak ki ka cha khup maya ani asise lona wangin le tun lai covid sileng wang hianin aron tel thei lowa tin evangelical union ti te ssu ti te hi rang bana college pum chua heta tanga din vek ani ti te po hi zirlai local thar te pon kan thiet a thome chu wang chuan in voinia local thar zirlai du om tak tak te fresher student te hi higher secondary school atangin inon kala in nu lein pa ten an thunun na pia lam cheu huang inon dai ta chuta chon nun na kong kong pui thua ma tiang dewin zirna kong thuam puya inon chuang kaya inon dinga hindu thanna apoi mo le mai nang mani kuta engkim in malam hun au mani chuwang chuan in uniform te kan hathin voinia chuan in house color angba kha kan nei tolo mai thei chunganga huna po chuan mani kan in von uluk angai mani nun kan uluk angai le maya chuwang chuan in self discipline nei kha apoi mo em em ani ti khenon nei la college life mang thiam lo tan chuan dam chunga in chhirna ani in chhir in bana chen anti hun alo khen chuan in chhir aso to silowa chu wang chuan kan zir lai pui te khi ta din hun sang tak min local khal to thin ani chutiang ani wang chuan voini kan bul tran na huna hi mang tha turin kan cha dua tin college sing kal hun chungin ril ru nei taka om angai anti thina ek pon tuma nei lo male tum hi kan nei angai goal achieve tum kan nei turani chuta chuan engber nge kan tum ti hi kan ril room min kai khoi tu kan le khazir min kai khoi tu ni sela kan tum kan gola chiangila chhor tlak le man tlak ni tumang u chuta chuan kan nan cha du cheu chu na thok thiam turin lekha izirang u kan nu le pa te kha thingtlang lo nei mi kut na thok mi ani da tho kha khriom em em mai tho si le vangvat kara ei an zonga natho ahreom em awangin an fa te fui nan chuanin lekha izir lo chuan na i thokang tikha anin zir ti thin ani tam tak chuan kan re phak om lo ve amar zu voini khovela chuanin lekha ithiam lo chuan na i thok thiam lowang ti lo ni le ta dei mai ni na thok tur chuan lekha thiam ngai vok vul tur chuan lekha thiam chuan a technology engkim a khiang a chhiar zau miau awangin lok zok le changtung zok man ro nei dan po angai tu chuak thiamang chuwang chuan voinia thalai zirlai duam tak tak te kan cha du chu na thok thiam turin lekha izirang u tin chu ti lai chuan voinia mi thatam tak kan om amaro chu mi thalo mi thakara alo in ze fe fo kan chung te in chung te ti boi long tu ni tum lowang u bible in eng ti nge soi nu le pa choi moi hi dam reina ani van nei na ani mal som na ani ti hi i renon fowang u nu le pa musit mi ding chuak anom ngai lo nu le pa choi moi thiam a piang te mi hlotling an ni eng din hun po an niang kan nu le pa te hi eng tik lai mai kan tluk ngai lovang voinia tun din hun theng tur hian kan ve theu in nu le pa te kha nang ma ang an hrin thei hun ma cha chuan i tluk ngai lovang in nu le pa din hun theng tur chuan nang ma ang fa i hrin kha angai kat mai ni chuwang chuan in nu len pa te in choi moi na kongol sam ber chu thata ka zir lai kan tia thlotling tla ka kan be apoi mo khop mai voinia kan zir lai kan tha tur te college satanga chuak tur outgoing student te po in malam hunatan du sangna ka hlan chewa eng na po kan thokang eng na po hi na nuai a om lo a thok tu in hlim tak le tui ti taka a tho a piang hi na zaom ani ti i hriang u na tho kor hi kan za pui tur ani ngai lo na tho kor hi kan chuang zok tur ani chu wang chong khove la na tho kor color chi hrang hrang an soi eng na tho kor rong po ni ro se ke ma ni kan hlima ke ma ni kan lungoi phot hi apoimo ani chuwang chuan in aizona kong hrang hrang in dap chhodo na chumi kong a chuan in thei to in chhualo chuan lotin na in changlowang ke ni ai thiam vek ke ni ai chak vek ke ni ai tumru vek ani ti sheila chumi te le pel tur chuan ani ai kan tumru ngai ani ai kan chak angai ani ai kan beina sadangai chumi ani lo chuan khovela mi hlotling kan ningai lowang khovel hi kan thriat angin survival of the fittest ani ti kan thriat reng apoi moni aru no no chuaka antia chuwang chuan tor chelpo angai ani ti ra ram nan nun kan nei po angai ni examati that ringot kha hlotin na ber ani khelo thei chuwang chuan in thei top choin nakina zirlai kan ni lohuna khotlang tan chung ko tan ko ran tan ram tan fakhin man la ni theu turin kan ril ruin bua saila atei ma piang te dem kho chuana he khovel hi ani ti i senon le fong u den chu ba ga chuanin kha annual magazine sang ni le som ni le pakhat kan han release a abua sai tu te in pek na te alo mum kati covid ripui leng kara hun har satak tak ten pal tlangang a hun takati chu angaya dor tam tak printing press se po an cholang na thok tam tak an cholani chuang zong songani awangin mi thuziak la khom te dil kual te khatiang zong zong kha an mo phurna ani sia chumi ti lo thing tur chuan in thorim na te anin pek na te an fak om alo mom kati magazine bua sai thil olai anilo taimak na ra chuwa vek ani magazine bua sai na tan tha le zung seng tu te zong zong editorial board editor le atho pui zong zong te editorial board te inin pek na lom thu kan soi tak zet ani kan soi to ang khanin rang mana college suak kania soi tu ratam le maya chuta chuan kan han soi le du chu he college sian mi ro pui tam tak alo cher chuak to a cher chuak me ka a cher chuak zel don ani chuta chuan zir lai tha tak tak an lo lut zel don a chung mi da chuan in tha hung hau lo wa he college si ka ta ani tia he college ro pui na te thiam na ru nan ron bel ve a po senior student ten in tha hung hau lo fresher te kan lo lom thiam a kan lo kuang kwa thiam te po kha kan ti tur ani chuta chuanin mi lekha thiam em em te mi house satak le result thanei tak tak te anon lutang nei thalem lo te po house salem lo te po anon lutang kan kal ve lai phei chuan office na thoka ei zon pa office kal pa le kharon zir kha an tam em em ani khang ho khan man le man lovin an phelok loka zinga class an kala mani in lampo ho le man loin office an tlang thin ani chutiang ang chuan in lo chopin e jong mi tam tak an om thin ani student self support union te po kan nei chung ang mi te po chu an la ron om zelang chung ang a po chuan tho ho na zir na nuam bo ruak tha siamila he college choi moi tu ni zel tu rin ka som chewani kan soi non le ram du chu voinia hianin kan thalai te social media khovel technology mason zelawang hian na sadakin min nuaya ke nge po kan i tho zep thu cheng lo dar kar nga don don ini tin mai kan be thin ani covid news kan khoya wang hian in zana dar khat mai kan mungai lo reng reng a zinga dar nga kan be le a chutiang chon eng tik lai pon zual ko lo kalem ti kan phesik mai ni ti sual kan lau em em a amo phur tu department kan ni box ya chutiang angkara chuan in social media a thudik tok lo te thubel chian to dol tok lo te phul pui hi kan tam em em mai ni chunga ha chuan in dan fel tak india sarkar in aneya chuwang chuan ra la thang chuan mi vanhial thiam tak mi va soi sel thiam tak te po kan ni mai thei kan nam tan kan ram tan a thang kai em kan le kha zir na tan a thang kai em ti te kan ngai tua a poi mo khop mai chuwang chuan in thei top print social media man chung chang a po a big takin zir lai te zo ram thalai te kain cha duwa emi ko nga hian kan khosana sal du ka kan in seng so na sal du ka kan in sen so na pialama kan hun kan petam lutuk hianin kan zir lai le kan eizon na kan ni tin na tho te na sa takin min ti boi ni hian ka khia chu wang chona to a om to a mang thiam turin ka han fuin kan in cha du ani chu wang chonin chung te tan investment kan ni ya kan chung te ka investor ani min investor kan lotin le lotin lo chu ke ma ni kuta om ta kan chung te hian ei tur min pereng don lo kan zir na tan min chom reng thei don lo sumi ani ti sia in thei top choin be ila chu bang chon bible na soyang in nu le pa choi moi te dam rei na le lotin na ani ti sia ila college pass chuak ini chuan mi te en niam ngot thei po kan ni lo mi ten he ta min da thei lo pumal som kol nien ba mol min ti mo ba hi mol an om ngai lo ba zong ding ula ding tur po in om long eng khua he na tiang deuh khanin graduate kan ni to chuan mi pui tling ma ni ke ding thei kan ni tur ani ti kha sa reng la footballer kan ni mo po kan ni mai thei in fiam na lok konga a thei bik kan ni mai thei a thei le zual ni tur chuanin mi aya ground na kan om rei te ngai mi aya kan tho ma te angai chutiak chon mi ron kal ve main rei dak lo be lo lo te anga ye ni chumi ang bok chuan zirna konga po mi aya kan men tam kan men rei kan zirna sat anga ye ni chung mi da chon hlo tin na an nei thina ni pathian tri chungin thil ti la mal som na tam tak kan dong ngai ang ti a sereng u voine kal khom te in savain du sak na kal han chewa thang bana college akal zel na turte a than zel na turten du sakna kalana student union te po in malam hunatan du sakna kalan feka cheu in zawai chunga lom thu ka soe truth prevails kalome
thank you sir oh kan vice president asu hianin soitur anaya
kan kwalian zom tak kan INPM minister purot kiman hey students union a kan officer kan manatan pintar se thatak mai min pea achunga lom thukan soitak meu meu ni kan lom tuke
once again we feel privileged to have here today and we're very grateful to our honorable minister for taking time out of your busy schedule and for giving us that special present and now we are almost at the end of our program as we are nearing the end of this program to lighten the stage and bring vibrancy we shall now have the choreography club members entertain us with a dance and welcome on stage the choreography club Thank you, Choreography Club. And now we've come to the end of our program. For the last item, we have a vote of thanks by C. Lalmuan Puya, General Secretary, Student Union.
Mayor, and our respected Principal, Vice Principal, and all the faculty members of the Government Srang Bana College, and my dear friends and fellow students. Firstly,
good day. Thank you.